Yeah, the purple Napa is making heads. So surprisingly, I thought they weren't. But it looks like they're turning out pretty good. I actually like to eat the leaves.